In this video, we learned about Acer latch using NAND gate. So at first, in the previous video, we have learned about NOR gate latch. Here, we have to learn about NAND gate latch. So the truth table of NAND gate, we first write it. NAND A B A dot B bar. 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1 0 0 means 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 0. This is truth table of NAND gate, and the diagram is same as NOR gate. Instead of NOR gate, here we should write NAND gate. Hope you all remember the diagram of NAND gate. In NOR gate, we have written S in the below gate and R in the upper gate. Here we should write S in the upper gate, R in the lower gate. That is the difference. Okay, now everything is same as before. S R Qn, this is Qn, and suppose Qn plus 1, next it, Qn plus 1, okay, let us start. S is 0, 0, whenever Qn is 0. And S is 0, 0 whenever Qn is 1. Let us see what will happen. Here you can see that in NAND gate, whatever be, if there is one input signal is 0, whatever be the another gate value, output always will be 1. Got it? In NAND gate, if there is two input, if one input value is 0, whatever be the other value, output always 1. So here in this case, as S is 0, R is 0 in one of the input of these two NAND gate. So whatever be the value of Qn, okay, whatever be the value of other gate, output always, that is next state always will be 1. Qn also 1. Qn plus 1 bar also 1. But it is not feasible that both the gates have the same value. Okay. The other gate's value must be it is reverse value. So that's why this state is not predicted. That is forbidden state. Okay. Now our next, it is 0, 1. Whenever Qn is 0, it is 0, 1. Whenever Qn is 1. Let us see what will happen. What is 0, 1? S is 0, R is 1. So, first condition is we take Qn is 0. Let Qn is 0. So Qn is 0 means I have said that always start with Qn value. So Qn 0 means it goes here 0. So 0 1, 0 1 means 1. Q1 becomes 1. Again 1 goes to here 1. So 0 1 means 1. So Qn plus 1 is 1. Okay. Again, for, so 0 1, when Qn is 0, Qn plus 1 is 1. When 0 1, Qn is 1. Let us see. Is 0 or 1 if Qn is 1. Qn 1 means it comes here 1. 1 1. 1 1 means 0. So Q bar 0. Qn bar, we can say 0. 0 goes here 0 0. It is 0 0. 0 0 means 1. That is Qn plus 1. 1. So 0 1, whenever Qn is 1, it is again 1. So we have already learned that if output is 1, it is, we set set condition. Clear? Here you could see that whenever S is 0, this is totally reverse of NOR latch gate. In NOR latch gate, when S is 1, that is when set is 1, the flip latch will be set. But here, when set is 0, latch will be set. Okay. In SR NOR latch, you can find out that when both the S and R are 1, it is forbidden state. But here, when both are 0, it is forbidden state. Clear? Now, our second, third, 1 0 when Qn is 0, 1 0 when Qn is 1. Let us see. 1 0, that is S is 1, R is 0. First we have to check when Qn is 0. Qn is 0, always started with Qn, 0 means 0. 0 0 means 1, Qn bar is 1. Again 1 goes to here 1. 1 1 is 0, that is Qn plus 1 0. So 1 0 when Qn is 0, Qn plus 1 also 0. Now let us see second condition. 1 0 when Qn is 1, 1 comes here in second gate. 1 0, 1 0 means 1, Q bar is 1, 1 again goes to here, to 1 1 means 0, 0. That means also when S 1 or 0, Qn is 1, next state also 0. 1 0, Qn is 1, next state also 0. So next state 0 means it is our reset condition. You can see here when R is 0, the latch becomes in reset condition. Our last condition is both are 1. 1 1 when Qn is 0, 1 1 when Qn is 1. Let us see. S 1, R 1. Okay, S1 R1 when Qn is 0, always start from Qn. So Qn 0 means 0 comes here, so 0 1 means 1, Qn bar is 1, 1 goes to there. So first gate input is 1 1, 1 1 means 0, that is 0. Next state, so 1 1 if Qn is 0, it is 0. Now let us check second state. 1. Both are 1. When Qn is 1, 1 goes to there in second gate. So the input of second gate is 1, 1. 1, 1 means 0. Q bar is 0. 0 goes to here 0. 1, 0 means 1, 1. So 1, 1. When Qn is 1, Qn bar is 1. Now here you can see that when both the input is 1, whenever Qn is 0, output is 0 whenever qn is 1, qn plus 1 is 1, that it keeps its state in the same condition. It is known as so no change or storage. Okay, now let us write here. So the consolidated truth table is this is just reverse of NAND latch, a NOR latch. S R Q N plus 1 state. Our condition is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Here we consider the next state in truth table. Okay. How next state will be changed according to the input value. So let us see. For 0, 0, we get when both the input is 0, whatever be the value of x in, output is forbidden state. So we can say here condition state forbidden. For NOR latch, when S and R are 1, 1, it will be forbidden. Okay. For S 0, R 1, S 0, R 1, whatever be the value of Qn, whether it is 0 and 1, output is 1. That is set condition. Means 1. Set condition. Okay. For 1, 0, 0, 0. Is 1 at 0, 1 is 0. That is whatever be the Qn output, that is next state will be changed into reset condition. So S1 at 0 state will be 0. That is reset condition. And the last one is when both are 1, state will not change. If Qn is 0, Qn plus 1 also 0, Qn 1, Qn plus 1 also 1. So it is no change. And we call it storage. Okay. So this is the truth table of NAND gate. Clear? Every time you should take the value of Qn star, so that you can get the desired output accordingly. Okay. Again, I'm telling you, don't try to understand it only just watching this video. Take pen and pencil and draw the diagram and always follow the way how I explain here, okay, by yourself, then you could understand it properly. And you have to understand it. Without this is base, without understanding it, you can't proceed further. Okay. Don't try to remember it without understanding.